o'clock. We'll swing this one in. And he does a header. Oh, it's so close in the end. Like Oxlade-Chamberlain. Into a Origi. Kent. Oh, somehow it's Kent. Milner. Lovely. Harry Wilson. The goalkeeper again. Denying the Wales international.
Fabinho.
Lovely dummy. Harry Wilson. Liverpool on level. Harry Wilson. Orchestrated by Fabinho. It's a lovely dummy by Ryan Kent. And the two young...
Good openings in this half.
Oh, what a brilliant pass that is. Chance. Brilliant save. Simon Mignolet.
Who's a very intelligent forward.
And onside here. Really dangerous ball in. Must be a goal. It's turned in to the net, and they take it really well in the end. Thomas Delaney was in the thick of the action. The Denmark
opportunity to play with other clubs.
This is dangerous for the play. What a save by Mignolet. It's the second brilliant save.
Stopped it for Liverpool.
It's a dangerous pullback, little turn in the area. It's turned in. It's a really good finish. And it's turned in by Jakob Brunn-Larsen. Curtis Jones, Brewster's in there. Brewster again.
Penalty
claim for Liverpool. And it's given. They had to give that penalty. The crowd made sure. Brilliant work by Ben Woodburn to win that penalty. Pre-season so far for Liverpool. Can he find the target? Yes, he can. With some aplomb. What a suit that is, by the way, man. That Liverpool fan, that's magnificent. But Ryan Brewster.
We'll be right back.